I have two brief questions I'd like to ask, if I may. When you were carrying out that incredible moonwalk, did you find that the surface was equally firm anywhere, or were there harder and softer spots that you could detect? And secondly, when you looked up at the sky, could you actually see the stars and the solar corona in spite of the glare?
We were never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side of the moon by eye without looking through the optics. I don't recall during the period of time that we were photographing the solar corona what stars we could see.
I don't remember seeing anything.
Nine steps are what you take walking on the moon. I hope my legs don't break walking
on. This time I'd like to introduce the Apollo 11 crew. Astronauts Neil Armstrong, Michael Collins, Edwin Aldrin.
Bob, what the hell you doing? What the fuck does Stanley Kubrick have to do with astronauts and movement? Who the hell you fooling? Fuck you and this whole stupid flat earth movement. Well, you don't like assuming if it's science proven. You a college student, shouldn't be assuming. Green screen, soundstage, soundproofing. Time to film a movie, shoot. Gotta use my tools in a glass case. Astronaut suit, footprint don't match the boot. Been to the moon once and ain't been back since. And I'm just trying to figure out where the tax dollars went. NASA.
You want me to knock you in the head? Well, I want you to swear to God on the Bible that you walked on the moon.
Okay.
If you walked on the moon, we're given the opportunity to swear to God that you walked on the moon.
I'm going to give you the opportunity to get the hell knocked out of you so we can get along.
Lord, I don't get people, but you're going to be able to take what you want.
Tuesday.
Walking on.
Well, I take your stuff and get the fuck out.
Not a huge fan of the award for the best rapper, but they give the Moon Man award to the best actor. Guess we must go straight to the source. Let's ask NASA. How do you explain the occurrence of lunar waves? Why do we only see one half of the lunar face? How do you explain air bubbles you view in space? Why is it so important to lie to the human race? Million-mile internet that travels light years, but they can't show a space shuttle re-enter the atmosphere. Okay, to blast off, you gotta practice Freemasonry, an acronym that stands for Not a Space Agency.
Some may say, I'm wishing my days away. No way. And if it's the price I pay, tomorrow's another day. You stay. Walking on the moon.
Then put your hand on the Bible. Swear to God you walked on the moon.
Mr. Cyber, yeah. Knowing you, that's probably a fake Bible.
Shadows in a wrong place. I don't give a damn about all that shit.